Well, there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Along about 18 to 25, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been a-riding on the Tennessee Stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud.